Hi, I'm Ted with Quiddity Nutrition, and I'd like to talk about essential fatty acids, or fats. The cells are 25% fat, and unfortunately in America, almost every food you eat is an overcooked, adulterated fat. They call that trans fat, which means you take a fat like corn oil, you heat it up to 375 degrees, and then you blow oxygen in it, and the liver can't handle it. So when people walk around today with dry skin and psoriasis and eczema, and those last two can be emotional problems, the main thing is to get true, raw, unadulterated essential fatty acids in your diet. We have Dr. O'Hara's capsules, if you don't like liquids, that have over 8 different vegetable vegan source of essential fatty acids. Then we have cod liver oil with vitamin A, vitamin D, and E in it, with EPA and DHA, which are incredibly important for the brain, especially for a pregnant mom, young kids, the elderly. And then we have coconut oil. I've heard different nutritionists blast coconut oil. They say it's saturated, etc. Well, I want to tell you, my dad grew up in Guam, and islanders lived on coconut oil. If you look at any original islander before processed foods got there, their hair was beautiful. Their skin was beautiful. They didn't have any heart trouble. Coconut oil is antiviral. You can use it topically on your skin. You can take it internally. Now, the key thing too is our hemp oil. Beautiful blend of omega 3 and 6. So if you get the hemp protein, you can do the hemp oil. Now you want to have at least 3 teaspoons, and 3 teaspoons make a tablespoon, or 3 tablespoons of essential oils a day. You want to have a little avocado, you want to have at least 6 different raw nuts and seeds on your drain board, have a teaspoon of hemp oil twice a week, a teaspoon of coconut oil twice a week, a couple of Dr. O'Hara's EFA oils a couple of times a week. Get all 3 of our essential fatty acid products and use them twice a week each, and your skin and hair will come back with new luster and new vitality.